Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best of Slot, and today we are going to play Ace of Seafood. This is a brand new game on Steam. It looks totally and utterly weird, and it has some animals in it, so I thought we'd give it a go. This is basically set in the far distant future. Mankind has been wiped out, and we have become a piece of seafood, and now we need to lead our fish to glory or something. That's about all I know about the game. It looks bizarre, but it's got a couple of positive ratings, so I figure we're going to give it a go. There's no sound on the main menu, which is very disconcerting, but whatever. Let's just click new game and... Right, tell us your background. Are we a sardine, a salmon, or a spiny lobster? I think we're a lobster, aren't we? Although I quite like... Yeah, we're gonna lobster it up for now. It is the future. The human mind is separate from the body, but has not yet forgotten forms of life. Pew, 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 pew! Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. Ace of Seafood. Sprint. I can jump or sort of glide. Oh, that's kind of an attack. Die, sponges, die for what you have done to me. Hold stance to aim and shoot in a specific. Okay, so that's like my aim button. Cool. This is the weirdest thing I've ever played. Up, up, up. Ooh, you can see outside. That's cool. Many life forms of this world attack from a distance. Change your attack method. 1, 2, 3. Oh my god. What am I doing? I've just gone crazy. Arthropod missile. Detaches part of your body to track a target. Okay. Remove shell and regenerate a limb. Cool. You can change the formation of your Z. X. Fire at will. Zoom. Okay. We're looking for the nearest undiscovered reef. It's this way. I think. Guys, this game is weird. I'm not sure how I feel about it. Okay, it's actually automatically, when I click middle, it's automatically running in this direction. Oh, there's a map. Okay, there we go. All right, so we're looking for the yellow. Why can't I go this way? There's a wall in the way. I only just noticed the wall. Right, so there's an undiscovered reef thing there. Is that a jellyfish? More like a soon-to-be dead fish. Ah. Okay, so I found a thing. I'm inside it. Not a jellyfish. I don't want to go. I can't go past the wall. Right, there's a yellow thing over there. Let's head for that. What's that? Bow! It shall die in a way. Okay, cool. Okay, I keep breaking my legs. I'm not really sure. I'm going to swap back to my nice normal attack. I'd like to talk to the people who made this game. Just words. I just want to have a word to see what they were smoking in particular. This is the weirdest thing I've ever done. Are you going to let me actually reach that reef? I don't know if you are. Let's give it another go. I'm going to go this way. I'm going to curl around a little bit. Go let a spiny lobster go. I need to name Clarence. Come on, Clarence. Me and you, buddy. So I have reached the reef. You can see it on the Maparoonie. Yeah. Do I get anything from there? I have no idea. Just chilling. What's this? Dead is what it is. Some chitin. You acquired organic resources. Ah! Lionfish! Oh my god, we're in war! We're at war! Be gone, fiend! Okay, the lionfish is also shooting lasers at me. Oh my god, clown trick. We are surrounded! Pew, 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 pew! Great war between. Yes! I got the lionfish gene. Does that mean I can play a lionfish? Clown Trickfish is like a flimmin' shield. Bump, 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 bump. Short range attack, short range attack. Pew! Pew! Yes, that's it, that's the ticket. What's my health like? Zero. Zero is what it's like. I'm so sorry I'm playing this, but I really like it. Okay. To retain newts that breed. Okay. I don't really know what's going on. So I've only got two lobsters at the moment. Commence operations! Or something. Okay, let's go. Okay, stop. Let's collect these sponges. Stock up a little bit on some organic resources, maybe? Or some food, I don't know, it's one of the two. What's that there? What is that? See, it's an enemy! Starfish! Oh, loads of fish over there. Gonna murder everything. Living the dream, folks. Living the dream. Hermit crab! The natural predator of the spiny lobster, I think you'll all agree. Pow! Pow! Bump, 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 bump. Bump, bump. You do not escape from the spiny lobster. I'm getting used to it a little bit. Yeah! Pyow! Woo! New life forms can be assembled. Alright. Oh, and we found a reef. I'm on fire, folks. I'm on fire. Okay. So can I breed... hermit crab. Oh, I can't afford it. I need more. So I can return that. I think. I can swap this for that. But the hermit crab isn't as good as the lobster. The lobsters cost 50. And the hermit crabs cost 15. So if I can get my capacity up, somehow, we can add a hermit crab to our little seafood army. Never thought I'd say those words, I've got to be honest. Never really thought this is what I'd be saying. I thought I just did this. Oh, right, it's like a breakpoint. Okay, never mind. It's not like an actual thing you enter. I'm gonna make a your mama joke there. Well, I got to make it by not making it, basically. I got... ooh! Okay, got full health. I've increased my HP by 1. Got good food, we're looking good, folks, we're looking good. I'm gonna kill this thing. For existing, basically. Got another reef as well. Hello. Beat sardines. Oh no, sardines! Chow! Come here, you fiend! We're at war! Easy! Too easy for Arteezy. The close range attack is really powerful. If you can hit the buggers, come here. Bump, bump, pew! Woo! Okay, I'm gonna enter the oil tank. I'm hoping, because I did that, I've gained something, basically. Hopefully, oh. Ancient records claim that sardines took on a ball-like structure. A simple error, or is there some secret behind it? Capacity has gone up, ladies and gentlemen. Let's add a hermit crab to our little army. How cool. I love this game. Okay, that should give me full health as well, which is what I was hoping for. Right, so we've got two lobsters. Where's bloody Nora? This is an awful camera. Let's find... alright, it's that way. Let's go. Hoping if I get up here, I'll find my little hermit crab friend. Oh, Barracuda. We're gonna ignore that for now because that's gonna whoop me.
Hey, look at the little hermit crab. Very slowly making his way over. It must be said.
We've got another reef on the other side of this. We're gonna grab this. A bit of food. I think it's food. Barnacles. Oh no, it's organic resources. Okay, so the organic resources are what increases our capacity? No. Resources 121 out of 260, so that's what we use to breed. This is food, I think. Yes, our food just went up. Defeat six? Six? Ah! Ow! Okay, one down, one down. Bump, 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 bump. Okay, I've not taken any damage and we killed one. That's a good start. They're all over here. Go, go, go! I think I got another one, it's hard to tell. Yeah, there's only, I think, three left. My health is dropping a bit, but that's okay. As long as I can kill them, I can get into the reef and get my health back. Ow! I think there's only one left. I'm stuck. Whew! Did I do it? I did it! Boop! Best game I've ever played. Right, we've got tons of resources. Now, unfortunately, we don't actually have anyone left, as you can see. So, I think that means we need to do some breeding. So, sardine, I guess. Now, I was hoping I could breed fish with other fish. You know? Do we need to do that? Okay, we've got two hermit crabs and two sardines. And that actually fits my capacity perfectly. Let's pretend I did it on purpose. There we go. Got an army building up here. Two hermit crabs, two sardines. I can't get another spiny lobster because I don't have the DNA for it, but they give me one at the start just to kind of help us out. Army, let's go. A little army. Ah. Let's find ourselves a reef. Lionfish! Okay, we can take out a lionfish. We can do it. I want the DNA. My army will defend me to the end of the earth. Tough little bugger, aren't you? Yow! Bum, 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 bum. Yow! Defend yourselves! We must not let the British take us! Is that a big old... That's actually a thing. Where is that blooming... You cheeky son of a... Come here! Ow! I don't want to enter the reef! I'm busy! Bum, 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 ba-dum, bum. I'm just kind of YOLOing it. Woo! And we got the lionfish gene, which I'm hoping means if we head back to the wagon, we might be able to breed one. Does this... What's this? I don't get it. Does this let me make different combinations? So if I click breed here... And okay, so we've got 50% of the DNA, but we actually need 100. So if we kill another lionfish... Okay, so yeah, I can swap between four different ones as need be. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. I don't know why it's cool, but it just is. Right. Find another reef. Searching. I'm gonna get into a slightly more comfortable position so I can see what the devil is going on here. Is having a hard time finding another one? Oh, it's this way. Okay.
Let's have a look at the map. Right, okay, so we've not really been down here anyway, so this makes sense. Bow, 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 bow. You don't have to tell me that every single time, game. Right. Red frog crab. Hermit crab. We don't need to murder any more hermit crabs, but we do need to murder this. We want to collect everything we can, you know? Okay, this thing's dropping rockets! Bloody Nora. Ow! This is tougher than I expected. It's putting up a bit of a fight. Urgh. And I'm taking some serious damage. He's literally dropping rockets. Urgh. Whew! Okay. It says new life forms can be assembled, which implies that I got enough DNA. Now, that guy looked pretty tough. So, I think it's worth maybe going back and getting ourselves a crab. Pump those lobster legs. Pump those lobster legs. Does this heal me? I'm not sure, actually. Let's find out. Okay, so. If I just remove the sardine for a second, can I breed? Oh. Yeah, okay. I think we don't have the capacity. I think I'm going to have to remove some stuff. Let's remove everyone. I'm going to keep the other spiny lobster. So my capacity is 100 out of... Oh yeah, these are expensive. So we can get one of those and we can get a sardine. So we've really limited how many things we have, but we have upgraded the overall quality. Quality over quantity, folks. Quality over quantity. We now have a red frog crab. There he is. Going to drop some rockets. Yeah, and it does heal you. So that's really, really helpful to know. Is it this way? It is this way. Oh, there's another one. I don't need another one. We're going to leave that one. He can do his own thing. You're free to wander the world, my friend. Enjoy your life. If I see anything else, it's gonna be murdered. King, oh my god. It's huge! You're gonna make me kill it, aren't you? Oh my god, look at that. Bow! Let's do it! Come on! Oh my god, look at it go. I really wanna keep my distance on this one. I also don't want to start a fight with the barracuda. Oh my god. My whole goal was not start a fight with the bloody barracuda. The crab's actually nearly dead. Or do I have to whittle another health bar? I have to whittle another health bar. Oh my god. Okay, we can probably target the barracuda. I didn't want to fight a barracuda and the king crab. Really was not. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. I'm stuck. Just can't get out. It's actually nearly dead. Yeah, but I'm actually dead. Wow. I mean, I can just go again. It's cool that it just lets you just keep going kind of thing. We're going to give that one more go. I think if we don't start a fight with a barracuda, I think it's doable if we don't try to kill a barracuda. The barracuda is a tough old bird. My dudes are here. My dudes are here. Bomb, 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 bomb. Come on, King Crab, you ain't nothing but the crab meal meat for dinner, lol. So I think, I don't know if that's its whole health bar. I think you have to get the armor down and then the health bar past it. I'm not really sure on that. Chow, 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 chow. Yeah, because look, that health bar's gone. So we must be whittling, oh my god, what is that next to it? Is that another one? Oh, there's two of them. There's two of them. Gonna keep my distance. Whittle them away. Whittle them down. Since when is there two of them? What's the two of them last time? Bum, 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 bum. I'm not convinced that I'm ready for this fight. I think this might be a fight too far. I don't even seem to be doing any damage. And I feel like my army's dead. I think there's only two of us left. There is. Ah! Dow! They don't die. Just do not die. If I stay behind them, I don't seem to take much damage. But they don't take. Ah! It is! It's dying! I can see it. I can see it dying. Okay. This is actually. No, we're gonna focus on this one. That one's sort of dying. Long way to go, but it is going there. Oh my god! Hello! I need to get past them. I can't stand in front of them like this. It's... Whoa! Rocket barrage. Absolute rocket barrage. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to end it there. This is Ace of Seafood. It is... weird. Thank you for joining me. Cheers. Much love, as always. Bye-bye.